better when the wind picks up.
Huh?
Like these baits work better when the wind picks up a little bit.
Yeah. Oh shit! I hooked myself. Shit, I really hooked myself. I don't know if the barb went through or not. Perch.
That's what I was marking.
Yeah. Because I wasn't working it on the bottom, you know? Got it. Sorry about that, man. Largemouth.
That's funny. This is what I wanted to back to her.
Oh yeah. Uh-oh. It wasn't so shallow, this one, right?
Not that much.
Yeah. Yeah. That's the way it has to be. Where are you going? My record, smallie.
Yeah?
Yeah, of course. They are shallow, you see?
Yeah, real shallow.
The one you got before was shallow, too.
They're moving into the bedding areas. That's a good one.
I got it good. It's not coming out easily. Oh no! Really? Oh yeah, that's a good one. See if I can get a little heather. Oh yeah. It's about the size of the one I let go. Maybe bigger a little bit. Just don't do the same thing as I did. It was caught before? You think it was mine? It was on the same part.
See?
Yeah, because the one I caught was on the same part.
No, this is old.
Oh yeah? Oh, okay.
Shallow in the rocks, man.
Yeah, that's it. Look at the tail. No, not yet.
See, spots on it.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, that's a big one. Yeah, that's a big. You're pulling the boat. You are. To grab it for you. Oh, oh, oh. That's a good one. That's picture time. Biggest one of the day again.
It was short and stocky.
Yeah.
Probably only 3.5 pounds. Honestly.
I like them like that. Uh oh. before. No. No?
Three, four.
Yeah. Looks heavier.
Me too. I thought it was a little bigger than that.
Hook of now.
See you another day.